Did you know? In Attack on Titan, Season 3 Episode 15, when Hanji used a thunder spear on Reiner, then the thunder spear hit Reiner's left eye, and later in the episode Hanji ended up using her left eye. But, did you notice? In Season 1 Opening 2, we have already foreshadowed that Hanji will lose her eye, even though the eye is different, but we can consider it as a foreshadowing.